Hi, my name is Tess from GMS Instruments, and today I'm going to talk about the FLIR E6 infrared camera. Let's talk about what this device does and why it can come in necessary in several situations. The FLIR E6 is an infrared camera. This camera is made for high resolution thermal imaging. It is used for electrical, mechanical and building inspection. The E6 comes with MSX thermal imaging, which stands for multispectral dynamic imaging. MSX adds details from the onboard camera to the entire infrared image in real time. This makes it possible to review problems from sources of energy loss and structural issues to overheating electrical and mechanical equipment. With its outstanding detector and 2% accuracy, the E6 offers best-in-class image clarity. So, it's time to unbox the FLIR E6. Of course, you'll find the device itself inside the hard case box. So, this is your FLIR E6. Besides that, you'll find a charger. Also inside is your power supply and the USB cable. The manual is also inside the box and it's in different languages. Please be aware, since your extended warranty card can also be found in the case. There's a protection cover over the infrared sensor, I'll show you. This should be used when you're not using the camera, as the lens is of course quite vulnerable. Just press the power button to switch it on. You can find it over here. Settings can be changed using the buttons. You can also choose to upload your images to a cloud in this menu. This comes in handy, especially when you're on a time schedule. These pictures can be shown to a customer and you can make diagnostics reports right away. If you would like to know more about the FLIR E6 infrared camera, please let us know. Thank you for watching this video and please don't forget to like and subscribe on our YouTube channel.